Welcome back to Shop Talk. I'm Riyat Anwat-Cotrillo. We're talking to entrepreneurs with businesses offering pet products and services. And with us now is Nicola Villanueva. She's the owner of Woof and Meow, an online enterprise that offers personalized accessories for pets. Hello, Nicola. Thanks for coming on the show.
Thanks.
And hello, of course, to four-year-old Bamboo over there. Okay.
Hello.
You worked in the corporate world for a long time, and you decided to leave that behind to start this business, right? What made you decide to leave corporate and start a business that was specifically for pets?
Okay, well, I was in the corporate world for 5 years, and I liked it, I enjoyed it, but then I had this passion to start a business of my own. And I love dogs, so I decided to come up with a business where I was really passionate about, and this is it.
And this is it, right? Yeah. Okay, so tell me about the products that that you make.
Okay, so we make personalized dog bowls as well as personalized dog tags. There are other dog tags in the market, but they don't have the detail that our tags have. I started with the bowls because I actually wanted to get a dog bowl for Bamboo for Christmas one time, and I couldn't find one in the market. So I came up with one, and my friends loved the tag so much that I made it also tags for the dogs.
Ah, okay. Yes. So the bowls came before the actual tags.
Yes.
And do you design the tags yourself?
Yes, I design everything. The tags in the bowls as well as the tags, the dog tags.
Great. And you have a lot of dogs yourself. You have two other labs, Pilar and Rufa. Then you have a Japanese Spitz.
It's Jessica.
Right. Yeah. I'm assuming they all have their own bowls with their names at home.
Yes.
Do they know which one belongs to them?
Or they do.
They do.
They do. They do.
Wonderful.
Yeah, they can smell it.
Right.
And I like having bowls with their names because I like treating them like royalty, like princess and princesses. So that's why I use like gold colors for that.
Yeah. Spoken like a true dog lover.
Yeah.
Okay, so these are like aluminum, right?
Stainless steel.
Stainless steel.
The vets say that stainless steel is the best kind of bowl for dogs because it has the less bacteria.
Oh, interesting. Mm-hmm. And then they also come in different colors, not just like the silver finish.
Yes. Yep. There's silver, there's blue, sea blue, there's pink, there's red. And then the tags also have different shapes and sizes. There's the smaller tag, the Cheska tag, and then the Buffy tag, the bigger bone tag, and then the Bamboo tag, this one,
which is him.
Named after him, yeah.
Right, okay. So if people order from you, what's the lead time? And then do they pick it up from you or do you ship?
What happens is they just fill up an order form in the website, woofifdogscouldtalk.multiply.com. They just fill up an order form, and then their order is processed by they pay in any BPI branch, and then we ship it to them within 7 working days via R21.
Wow, that's not bad.
Yeah.
That's not bad. So was it difficult to like source these things out or to find a supplier who could make these for you to your exacting standards?
It took a while, but then when I found the supplier I was happy with, and then I just gave the designs, and they've come up with really good products, and I'm happy to say that, and proud to say that these are all made in the Philippines, so we have really good craftsmanship. I looked at other dog tags as well online for, like in the US, and their tags don't have the detail that we have, so I'm very
proud. Right, because there's certain textures and like background designs for these, right? What's the price range for your products?
It differs. Like for the dog tags, it ranges from $425 up to $625, and then for the dog bowls, it ranges from $449 up to $1,025.
Okay, but these are products that will like pretty much last you the dog's lifetime,
yes.
Okay, and since you started this business, what's the feedback been from your customers?
They're very happy. They love the products. They say that whenever they get the bowls or the tags, their dogs are so happy. They're excited to eat in the bowls or to wear it. They're so excited to wear the tags. They find them, they look so handsome and pretty with the dogs, with the bowls and the tags. And they always send me their pictures. So as you can see, pictures there, those are pictures of our clients. We have our Woof Satisfied Doggies gang and Meow Satisfied Kitties gang. And there are a lot of already customers just showing, proud parents showing their dogs and cats wearing Woof and Meow's products.
Yeah, that's so cute. When you're designing, where do you get your inspiration from? Like, how often do you come up with new designs?
Usually it's from the dogs themselves. Like, I came up with a paw design now for the Bamboo tag. And I'm also thinking of coming out with a crown tag as well, because I want them to feel like they're princesses, and maybe a possible tennis ball shaped tag as well. Little products that appeal to what dogs like and their personality.
Yeah, that's great. That's great. Now, I'm sure this is very different from your corporate job, but at the same time, I'm sure your corporate experience really helped you in starting the business,
yes.
Right? Tell me about that.
My corporate job, I was a brand manager. I was in marketing. I handled Cerelac. And it helped me a lot because being a marketing person, you have to know how to market your products. And that helped me in coming up with a brand, coming out with my logo and with my designs, and making sure that I target the right market for my product.
Right. And so you've been able to do that. Would you say that you're going to stay online, or do you want to have like a bricks and mortar store eventually?
I thought about that, but I'm thinking of the best option is to stay online now because I have customers as far as Baguio and as far as Mindanao, and they like the fact that it's online. They can just go into the computer, order, and it can be shipped to them in 7 days, and they don't have to go to the store and wait and come back. So I'm happy doing it online so I can also target customers all over the Philippines as well as around the world.
Right. You did say that you have a few customers from overseas, right? Like,
yes.
What countries?
I have some customers from the US and in the Middle East. So dog lovers and cat lovers as well. Filipinos that saw my site and they were here for the break, and I shipped it to them, and then they brought it home for their pets.
Very nice.
Yeah.
And how do you stay competitive in the business? Because, I mean, obviously there's a lot of people, you know, making beautiful things for their
yes.
beloved pets.
Well, for Woof and Meow, like the personalized dog bowls, we're the only ones in the market. There's no other dog bowl business right now in the Philippines, so that we're the only ones to offer it here in the Philippines. And for the tags, the usual tags that you can find in the pet shops are just the regular silver bone tags, but with no design and not so fun for the dog. So our tag designs are very unique and very fun, and the dogs and cats will be happy and proud to wear them. So that's our edge, to make it unique and personalized and one of a kind, premium for them.
Right, exactly. These
yeah.
are like very special products.
Exactly, yes.
Right? And the holiday season is coming up, and
yes.
I know pet owners love to spoil their dogs and their cats during the holidays. Are you planning like any special collection or any special treats for that time?
Not a special collection, but I do plan to appear in some of the bazaars for Christmas season, because I do believe that our dogs and cats deserve a Christmas gift as well, because they're like part of the family. So I think these are really good gifts to give them this Christmas, to give them their own bowl and their own tag.
Right. In fact, it was one of your pets who actually inspired this
exactly.
business, right? Tell us about Buffy, who started all of this.
Okay. Buffy was our Japanese Spitz. He was with us for 16 years. I loved him dearly. When he'd bark, he wouldn't bark the regular, he wouldn't bark the usual arf arf, but he'd bark with a stronger sounding woof. And that's why I decided to name the business Woof. And Buffy actually is the inspiration for one of our large bone tags here, the Buffy tag, as well as the large bowl, the large Buffy bowl. So I've actually named my bowls and my tags after my different pets.
Right, so those are the design names.
Yes.
Right? You have so many dogs. Are you planning to